Hello everyone, thanks for stopping by my channel. Next Tuesday it will be the Chinese New Year, the year of the pig, and I thought it would be nice and fun to celebrate it by making a card. As always, you will find a list of the supplies I used below the video. I first started by cutting a 5.5 by 4.25 inches red panel. To give some texture to this panel, I applied edge mahogany distress ink on top of it using a stencil by Tim Holtz. And to add more depth to my panel, I applied the same ink on the edges, added a little bit of black soot distress ink, and blended again using edge mahogany ink. Next, I cut a gold mirror panel a little bit smaller than the red panel, and I cut a large rectangle in the middle to create a thin frame. I searched my entire collection of lantern supplies looking for an image that could work as a lantern and came across the Out of This World stamp set, and those two planet stamps were just perfect. I stamped them on Nina Solar white cardstock using Versamark ink and gold heat embossed them. The coloring process is not the same as I usually do. I first applied a dark color on the edges, next I applied a medium color towards the center, and then applied a light color in the center. I repeated this process twice to get bright colors, added more depth on the edges using the darker marker only, and fussy cut the images. For the pig, I used my regular technique, if we can call it a technique. I covered the whole image with the light pink, did some shadows using a darker one, and blended the colors using the light marker. I did it twice, and as I always like to do, I added more shadows using the dark marker. To complete the card, I die cut two black branches and a bunch of light pink flowers that I made look prettier and less flat using one lipstick and edge mahogany distress inks. I put the elements on the panel without gluing them yet, and with the pencil I traced some marks to know exactly where to stem the strings of the lanterns. Next, I use Versamark ink to stem the strings. This stamp is from a Christmas set called Deck the Halls. I used washi tape to mask a part of it, so it had the length I wanted. Before sticking everything down using foam adhesive squares, I applied edge mahogany distress ink at the pig's feet. This way, he's not floating in the air. And after gluing a bunch of red and gold sequins, I applied some shimmer to the lanterns. Finally, I formed the flowers in the palm of my hand using a small ball tool and attached them on the branches using liquid glue. Now this cutie is ready to celebrate the new year. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye!